Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to create unlimited Gmail accounts step by step.
Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos.
For this one you need to install Super VPN. You can download and install this VPN from App Store. After installation, open this VPN. Here you will see the location option. Tap on location. Select United Kingdom. You have to select the last server. And here you can see connecting. Here you can see successfully connected. Now minimize this one. You have to open Gmail application. Then you have to tap on add account, tap on Google, and then tap on use another account, and then tap on create account, select personal use. Now you have to select your first name and last name. And then tap on next. Now you have to select your date of birth. Select your gender. And then tap on next. Now you have to create your own Gmail. Tap on create your own Gmail. And then tap on next. Now you have to choose your password and then tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your phone number. You don't have to add the phone number. Scroll down. Here you will see skip option. Tap on skip. And then here you will see review your account information. You can see the account which we have created just now. Tap on next. Scroll down. Tap on I agree. And here you can see our Gmail account is successfully created. And then you have to wait for 10 to 15 minutes to create the next account. Open Gmail. And tap on add another account, tap on Google, tap on continue, tap on use another account, tap on create account for personal use, provide your first name and last name. Tap on next, select your date of birth, select your gender, tap on next. Now you have to select your username. And then tap on next. Choose your password. And then tap on next. Create unlimited Gmail accounts on your iPhone and iPad.